Jeff, we have to do the first dressing change today. Okay, we're gonna take these bandages off. If things get too rough, then please let us know and we can figure out how to help you.
I'm sorry.
And did you already pre-medicate him for the dressing change?
Yep. He's already gotten his oxy and his thalidomide. He has PRN, fentanyl for breakthrough, and I have plenty in my pocket.
Now, some people like to look, some people don't like to look at all.
Yeah. I'm all with you now.
So, Marianne, if you can hold up the right leg,
okay,
that would be very helpful. I'm walking right now.
I'm gonna just lift you up. I can feel my hands. I'm sorry.
So I'm just taking the tape off, and I'm gonna unwrap the ACE bandage first. This shouldn't be too bad. But if you have any sharp pains or anything, please let me know.
Right, you're gonna feel my hands. Tell me if you're ready. Did that kick in yet? Do you want me?
Yeah.
All right. Almost done with the gauze.
You okay?
Yeah.
Let us know if you need a break, okay? Okay, now this might be a little sticky. Doing great.
You're doing awesome. Okay, the dressing's off. We'll give you a minute. Nice slow breaths.
Good job.
In your nose, out your mouth.
Doing so great. That was the worst. Getting the dressings off is the worst.
Want a little more fentanyl?
Okay.
So now we're going to tape off the dressing on the left side, okay?
Yeah.
Do you mind going over there, man?
We're just
going
to set up. We're not touching anything yet. We're just setting up. I'm just going to shimmy this down a little. That's my show.
Great.
You're gonna feel us again. Pretty much just like the other one.
Same thing.
So, okay. Do you want, I have the fentanyl in my pocket. Do you want me to give you the
Yeah, let's give that to
her. Alright, we're gonna take a break. We'll give you some more medicine.
Okay, let me just get sorted. I'm just gonna work around this. I'm just gonna get to my IV. Almost done.
Same thing. Dried blood, big pull. One, two, three.
That's it.